Well, the electronic monitoring system allows beekeepers to become more intimate with their bees while disturbing them less by attaching these various sensors to their hive. It changes the way you keep bees in several ways. You can receive, not only can you log in and see what your bees are doing at any specific time, you can receive interesting alerts using the scale. You can tell when you need to add a honey box, for example. Using the various other sensors, you can tell if your colony goes queenless. You can also tell when the queen has mated and started laying again. You can tell if it needs ventilation in the winter. You can tell the nectar availability around your hives by the bee counter. You can tell how easy it is for your bees at various different sites to collect their honey. Yes, this is a device that's placed at the entrance of the hive, and it monitors bee traffic. Bee traffic being both bees entering the hive and leaving the hive. It has two light beams, and as the bee enters through one of the tunnels, it breaks both light beams, and the order in which the beams break denotes the direction of the bee's travel, which is how we can see how many bees leave the hive separately from how many bees enter the hive. The gate unit periodically interrogates the counter to see how many bees it's counted. It also interrogates other sensors that could be included with the system, and then it takes that information and sends it back through the mobile phone or the cellular network, which goes back to the cloud, which allows you to access that data from any internet-enabled device. We use a rechargeable external battery. The battery connects to the gateway through this 3-pin connector, like so. And while the battery can be recharged by a normal car charger, we also have a solar panel that will keep the battery topped up indefinitely, meaning you never really need to change the battery. Once you put the solar panel onto the battery, then you no longer have to worry about changing the battery. So we can monitor weather conditions using our weather pack. This is a self-emptying rain gauge. It also has a sunshine temperature sensor. It has a spirit level. It needs to be mounted relatively level. As with the battery and the bee counter, it simply plugs into the gateway. To maintain the rain gauge is relatively straightforward. Obviously, if leaves collect in the funnel, they can be cleaned out periodically. What can happen, the way the self-emptying rain gauge works, is we have a bucket which tips from side to side. Sometimes insects can come in and build a little nest. So maybe on a bi-monthly basis, it's a good idea to take the lid off, or if you see strange rain counts on the user interface, you can simply unclip the top and clean out and check that the bucket is actually free to move. Just clicks back on like that. So another interesting parameter is weight, the weight of the hive, and we can keep a track of the weight of the hive by placing the hive itself on top of this hive scale or balance. This will periodically take weight measurements, which can be correlated with the bee traffic. This is a very useful parameter, weight, because it gives you a good idea of nectar availability. While the bee counter tells you how much work your bees is doing from a bee traffic perspective, the output from the scales will tell you how productive that work has been. And from that, you get an idea of nectar availability or efficiency.